I need the key.
Do you teach piano as well?
Huh?
You're a governess. Did you teach those clawing Casino kids how to play the piano?
How do you know about that?
Just because grown-ups don't notice children doesn't mean we don't notice you.
Yes. I taught them some piano.
Are you any good at it?
Not good enough to play a broken one.
It fell from the attic. Brought half the ceiling down.
It was Jeremy's fault, wasn't it?
Nobody knows what happened, but you're not wrong.
Doing?
I'm gonna go now. See you around.
Ugh. There's more of that unsettling rot.
On the commonplace of evil, there lies virtue and stark irreverence, careless thoughts of luminous indifference. But blame not the beast we once were, which science so often wished to refer. Not the wicked full of sin. It is you who stand and grin. All our good intentions aside, whereupon we build our pride. Sunless solitude.
There's some aggressive-looking rot on these paintings.
Come on, Grace. I'm too tired for games. I'll even let you play with my jackknife. Oh, good evening. You haven't seen a little girl by any chance, have you?
I don't think so.
You would have known if you did. The only kid crazy enough to be in this place.
She's not in her room, then?
That would be a first. Always running around causing trouble. She's very hard to pin down, that one. You want a sip?
I'm good, thank you.
Well, I should be going then. Unless there's anything you need from me.
I just want to find my uncle before anything happens to him.
Oh, don't worry, miss. He'll show up. He is much too lily-livered to kill himself.
Why would he?
It's his greatest ambition, didn't you know? Take care now.
There's something missing. I think I've seen this somewhere. This must be the great Cassandra Beauregard's room. I'm not sure. What I expected. Maybe something more extra.
Miss Beauregard, I picked up your medicine at the post office today. As you understand, it needs to be administered by the orderlies for your safety. I have put the box in Lottie's room for now, and I'm sure she will find you as soon as possible. Mr. Waits.
Out again? What's that? I need something else. So this is Grace's room. Cute.
Don't you worry, Grace. Go play your game, bleat and bellow with the others. I won't be jealous. There will be more masquerades. However, I would love it if you would finish my mask for the feast. With love, Ruth.
Let's write this down. What's that stain? Looks like some kind of rot.
Thank you.
The talisman is showing another wound. Something is open. It worked. I'm in another one of Jeremy's dreams. It's been a while since I visited the family tomb. I hope it's in a better state than the real world. Yeah. What's that for? There's something missing.
Emily stepped out into the humid night and found herself recognizing the Lafayette Cemetery. She hadn't been here for years, she thought, and in a
There's something missing. What's this? There we go.
Thank you.
This is the chapel in Jeremy's book. It looks like I need more medallions to open it. I'm not sure I have everything I need.
Thank you. Yeah.